Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's indeed a pleasure and privilege and my pleasant duty to welcome you all here very warmly. The temperature was slightly higher up in comparison to the last week, and therefore it is both proverbially and literally a warm welcome we are extending to you here. To this grand assembly of the academicians, the curators, the promising young thinkers and researchers who are desirous of developing new insights into the fast evolving scenario at the continually growing field of learning. Friends, since you all come from the education sector, it is quite well known to you all that the world is changing very rapidly. And education in our secondary and senior secondary schools is also changing with the equal rapid growth. The old notion of a classroom where the students are sitting quietly and neatly on their seats, while the teacher is up front, pouring pearls of wisdom and knowledge into their brain, is history. I am myself a victim of this type of a situation, which, thanks to the changing educational scenario, has now become history. Reality in this 21st century is a different story. The students seem to know that once a teacher stands up and starts teaching, not only is their life going to get very boring quickly, but the end result will be to end up feeling dumber and dumber. They text their friends or interrupt the teacher with immediate or cleverly constructed distractions, leaving the teacher fighting a constant battle with the army of the students in front of him or her. Unfortunately, not all the problems have easy solutions. Our students come to the classroom with the same attitudes and expectations as the society in which they live in, and this is quite obvious. It has to be. They simply do not understand that education will not occur if they don't get involved. They also do not understand that their education is both their responsibility and their right. But the good news, however, is that not all these students are so unaware. More and more of society at large, and consequently many students, are demanding all educational system that works for and with them. These students are not bold. They are curious, eager to learn, and willing to do whatever it takes to learn. A typical Guru and Shishya parampara that was existing in the Gurukul is fast coming back to the education scenario now. We believe that the student-centered learning environment enables an educator to deal effectively with all type of students in the same classroom. A student-centered learning environment encourages the students to become independent learners and ultimately to be in charge of their own education. Are teachers obsolete? There is a question mark. We say decidedly not. But the educator's role is changing from the traditional imparter of knowledge to that of a friend, philosopher, and guide. School education of an excellent quality is considered an empowering force capable of transforming a learner into a dynamic person who would take up the entrepreneurial task in any suitable walk of life, be it social, economic, political, technological, or ethico-spiritual. To make it an effective tool for such transformation of human resource, we need to conceptualize early education as an organized human enterprise by introducing the personalized learning with a specific role for parents and the teachers, so as to address the distinct learning needs, interests, aspirations, and cultural background of an individual learner. Friends, the eminent speakers this afternoon who have been introduced to you just now will, through their proven expertise, enrich us all in designing a pragmatic roadmap during their respective sessions on the theme of the conference. With these few words, once again we extend to you a very hearty and warm welcome to this 7th EduConvex, the 7th conference which is successively being conducted with the success that it merits and with the support that we solicit from all of you. Thank you very much for making it convenient to be here with us this afternoon. And with these few words, may I now request the conference chairman, Professor M. N. Pang, kindly to deliver his keynote address on learner-centric education, the eightfold path. Please give him a big hand. Thank you.